Okay. Well, Korey, a sad day. It must have been an emotional day seeing your goodbyes today.
Yeah, I'm buzzing I got to come on, although the result. Obviously I don't like to see anyone get injured, but I really wanted to come on today and, you know, say my goodbyes to the fans. It's been absolutely amazing. I've loved my 2 years here, to be honest. Me and my family love it in this unique city. I was proud to wear the shirt, and we're so grateful to have like come across this city. And obviously my daughter was born here, so we'll definitely be back. It was great to have my last game. And obviously the last few days has been, I've received literally so many messages on my Insta and stuff like that. So I just want to say a big thank you to everyone, teammates, the staff, you know, you're in great hands with the gaffer that's here. I'll be supporting from afar.
So you've been here 2 seasons, there's been some highs and some lows. Yeah. What would you say have been the highlights of your time here?
You know what, like, before I signed here, I was injured for like a long time, nearly 2 years I was injured. So, you know, I was grateful for the opportunity to even come to an amazing club like this, and to get to the playoff final, you know, in the first year and contribute, play a lot of games, was absolutely amazing. And of course, the double over Cardiff, to be part of the team, you know, that made history, for the club, for the fans, the players, that was just a magical moment. So I've had some big highlights in those 2 years, you know, been a good 2 years. We've absolutely loved it, and I wish nothing but the best for the club.
You've had memories that will last a lifetime, but also made friends that will last a lifetime. I know you knew Pat before you came here, but I don't know how he's going to cope without you, but you must be going to keep in touch with them now.
Yeah, too. No, obviously, Pat was one of my best mates before. You know, I think I was kind of part of the reason he signed, to be honest. I remember the gaffer first day and Luke's first day, I said, listen, Pat, my mate, he's on the free, go and get him right now. And within a couple of days, he was ringing me saying he's on the way. So, it was amazing to play again with him. And, you know, he's like one of my family members. He's always at my house. Obviously I'll miss him, but I'll see him. To be honest, all my teammates have been absolutely brilliant. A lot of young players. And I've tried to help them as much as I can, you know. And I told them all, like, if they ever need me, just drop me a message.
This season's been a season of transition for the club. Ultimately, there has been progression throughout the season. Do you think the future is bright for the club now?
Oh, yeah, 100%. You know, the way we play, obviously, it takes a lot of getting used to. But, you know, it will come good in the end. And I've got no doubt about that. You've got a brilliant gaffer, a brilliant management staff here. And obviously, you've got really good players. You've got to be a little bit patient with it, but I've got no doubt in the end. And, you know, next year I'll be looking out. Hopefully the boys can push up and get that promotion.
And finally, do you have a message for the Jack Army?
Yeah, like I said, just a massive thank you. Thanks for the reception, the messages, even all around the city, the kindness to my family and the people outside the football club as well that I've just met. Just lovely people, and we're really grateful to come here. Thank you.
Well, thank you for everything, and we wish you all the best for the future.
Thank you.